the 10 weirdest human mutations. 10. Humans born with tails are rare. Usually, the tail is in fact just extra skin that can be snipped right off. It's rarely filled with bone and they are never connected to brain activity that would make the tail a useful appendage. During 2002, a boy in India was celebrated for being born with a 10-centimeter long tail because many believed he was a reincarnated Hindu god named Balaji. Many started to think that humans being born with a tail was a sign of our evolution from monkeys. But again, this isn't true. Humans would have been evolved from apes, which have no tail. 9. Gigantism presents itself in humans through an overactive pituitary gland, producing too much human growth hormone. At first, gigantism represents itself like a normal growth spurt until very noticeable changes start to occur. The hands and feet of people with this type of mutation start to become very large in adolescence, and the rest of them continues to grow at a rapid rate. The tallest man in the world was Robert Wadlow, who reached the height of 8 feet and 11 inches. He showed no sign of his growth slowing down and could have easily grown up to 10 feet tall, but unfortunately died at the young age of 22. 8. Ectrodactyly causes the hands and or feet to become split and claw-like. It's a mutation that usually develops due to genetics passed down through the family, but if only one of the limbs is affected, then it most likely wasn't passed down and it was the occurrence of a newly mutated gene. It is estimated that 1 out of 18,000 children that are born are afflicted with ectrodactyly. Another name for this condition is lobster claw syndrome. Made famous again on the popular show American Horror Story, the character Jimmy Darling, portrayed by Evan Peters, is a lobster boy who suffers from ectrodactyly. 7. People with hypertrichosis, specifically congenital hypertrichosis lanuginosa, are often thought to resemble the mythical werewolf creatures because it causes hair to coat the body and face almost completely. There are fewer than 100 cases reported worldwide, and the condition doesn't affect a certain race or gender, but it does make its appearance at birth. Babies are born covered in fine, non-pigmented hair that later becomes a darker coat of hair through their adult lives. With the help of laser hair removal treatments, the hair can be slowly eliminated, but it will cost a pretty penny to get your entire body treated. 6. Epidermodysplasia verruciformis, or the tree man illness, is characterized by the formation of horn-like structures on the skin and warts that take up an overwhelming amount of surface area on the body. The skin on the hands and feet becomes tough and thick, turning a brown or yellow color resembling branches of a tree. Several types of HPV contribute toward this condition, but HPV 5 and HPV 8 are the ones that are most often associated with the mutation. Unfortunately, with tree man illness, even when the warts are surgically removed, that isn't a guarantee that they won't return. This was the case for one man, Dede Kazwara, who had 95% of his warts removed in 2008 only for them to resurface soon after. Even if one can't be completely cured, after several treatments, the warts have been shown to at least grow back smaller each time. 5. Sirenomalia, or the proper name for the better known mermaid syndrome, is the mutation that causes infants to be born with what looks like a mermaid tail. In the womb, the legs start to rotate and are fused together due to only developing a single artery that cannot produce the blood flow needed to form the lower body completely. In the 19th century, the afflicted fetuses were preserved in jars and displayed for people in freak shows as mermaid children. It's an extremely rare condition and only affects 1 in 100,000 babies, but it is much more likely to occur in identical twins. Those born with sirenomalia usually die within a few days, and those who do survive don't live a very long life. 4. Progeria is a genetic mutation that causes accelerated aging in children. It's a rare condition caused by a mutation in the gene named LMNA. The children usually all display very similar characteristics. They lose body fat and hair. When they are born, the babies look healthy and normal until around 18 to 24 months, when the mutation starts to accelerate and becomes visible through their appearance. Sadly, children with progeria tend to die at an average age of 14 due to heart disease. 3. Not all mutations are visible on the outside, nor are they all a hindrance to everyday life. The children of the Mokan people, located off the coasts of Thailand and Myanmar, have developed the ability to see clearly underwater in depth up to 75 feet. The mutation of their eyes is actually the ability for the eye muscles to change the shape of the lens to increase light refraction, leading to underwater vision. This evolved ability allows them to scope out tiny brown clams deep underwater, even while they look indistinguishable amongst the tiny brown rocks near them, something that's hard for others to do even while wearing goggles. These sea gypsies dominate the water. 2. Proteus syndrome, or elephant man syndrome, causes the overgrowth of body parts in an asymmetrical fashion. It varies from person to person and can affect any part of the body. At the age of 6 to 18 months, the growths can start to occur and get more severe with age. Proteus syndrome can even cause neurological abnormalities that lead to seizures and vision loss, but also affect the person on an intellectual level. The Elephant Man is a movie that brought to light the real-life man, Joseph Carey Merrick, who had Proteus syndrome and was quote-unquote a freak in the Victorian times. He was put on display for people to gawk at, and weird theories as to why he was born the way he was started to bloom. One far-fetched claim was that his mother was frightened by an elephant, and that must be the reason. 1. Cyclopia is the birth defect whose name was inspired by the Cyclops giants in Greek mythology. The condition causes a single eye that is located where the base of the nose usually takes its place. The nose can be absent or can be located above the eye in the form of a proboscis. Only one of the two eye sockets that most humans are born with forms, which gives them their unique appearance. All of the causes leading to children being born with cyclopia come from an unusually high presence of toxins in the body of the mother. The toxins in the body that cause the mutation could be from alcoholism, diabetes, and even from ingesting a toxic weed known as corn lily during pregnancy. Cyclopia is a fatal condition due to the underdeveloped facial features and other deformities to the heart and vital organs. Which one of these weird human mutations surprised you? Were there any mutations you hadn't heard of yet? Comment with your thoughts and remember to like and share if you enjoyed your time with us. Thank you for staying tuned.